just caught my eye when I walked into the store and bought two tickets. I don't remember. My girl said, "Daddy, we can hire a maid now. I don't have to clean my room." The same store, the Sundial and Chama, where Felipe Pina won millions on the lottery. I think it is now. People are going to think so.